Hello, it's me, Minor11. I'm sorry I haven't uploaded in a while, but that was what I was saying. It's me, Minor11, and today I'm going to review all these 30 plus genders. And yes, there's that much genders, because I am a certain intellectual. So, shut up about what you say. So, these are not offensive jokes. This is meant as a joke. Let's start. So, we obviously have the normal female and male, but we also have bi-gender. Example of female plus male. But you know bisexual pretty well. But did you know there's a gender called Kisange or something? Some Japanese crap or something. And then the next one, we got neutralis. Yeah, you heard that right, neutralis. Yup, and it totally doesn't look like a PP. Okay, a penis. Alright, come on. Kamorn, I actually don't know what the fuck that is. Yeah, I should have really just studied these quote-unquote genders. See, female, male, and bi-gender, aka bisexual. Yeah, we know those, but intergender. Yeah, I mean intergender. Wow. Demifined. Okay, I know how to say it. Scrolling down, we got Demi boy. Oh, I must be missing something. Demi boy? Where's demi girl? That's sexist. Hellboy? Wait, hold up. Why does that look like the devil? There must be something with this. Let's see. We got gender queens, not non-binary. Queens. We got pangender. Polygender, which means that's Polish people gender. Okay, no. Polish people are like normal people. Stop making jokes about them. We're in 2019. We're equal. Anyways, we got Epic Anna, which is epic because it has epic in its name. Do you get the joke? It's actually almost sundown, so that's pretty lit. We got gender fluid, like a fluid. Yep.
Pickle.
Oh yeah.
Don't say my name. I'm making a video.
We got gender fluid. I don't know where gender solid or gender gas is, but we got gender fluid. We got transgender. Yeah, we know transgender. We know transgender, bi-gender or bisexual, male and female. So we got them down. Yeah, we got transgender. We got Will of Fire. Yeah, I sexually identify as a Will of Fire. This is third gender. They didn't take the time to actually come up with a name. They're like, I give up, so they just third gender. I don't care. A gender or a genderless. You do what you want. Bipolar junction what? Okay, at this point, it's not even a real gender. It's just a circle with some weird stuff in it. Alright, Ondodrine? I don't know. Whatever. But Civic Attack Attack Helicopter, because I sexually identify as Attack Helicopter. Then we got Demigod. We got Unknown F. I'm totally not, Unknown from Pokemon. And, oh, come on, Nazi! Oh, no, this is getting bad. Hold up. These are just plain out elements. Earth, Moon, Mars. Whatever. I'll just leave it in. Jupiter. I always know someone out there sexually identifying as Jupiter. Separist, I don't know. Stargate? Should have really just took care of this. Trans Am? Yeah, Trans Am. And my favorite gender, mayonnaise. But don't worry, we're not going to end it there. There's more up here. You just don't know. Here is between. Yeah. Between 1 and 3 knots, square root, I don't know. Bi-gender, third gender, and demi-boy. We got Nurgle, that looks like a fidget spinner. That's creepy. I don't like fidget spinners. We got gender fluid. Ugh. You're like another version of gender fluid. The hottest anime boy. I don't know. Female and male. Oh yeah, here's a turn off. You know this turn off button by your laptop? Yeah, that's a gender if you never knew that. The sign is actually inspired by the gender. Gender fluid, third gender, because we have three gender fluids, boy. We got Australian. Aren't we equal? Why does Australian male have to have its own? Then we got a gender version one, curse of hatred, aka the gender in which you always hate everyone for no reason. A gender, because there's no B or C gender. Ow. We got chaos undivined. Anyways, we got chaos undefined, because I'm having chaos when I look at these stupid genders. Jeez. And then we got, sir, oh no, is that supposed to be a gender for feminist? Femi. Disgusting. Slanish. All I gotta say is that looks like a wrench. Transif and NB, noob. Ally gender. butch. Just looks like an extended male thing. Moonsoon. Because you need some moonsoony in your life. Necrone. Okay. Yeah, interesting. Demi gender with third gender. Okay. I don't know. We got assassin. Wait, hold up. Is that the sign from Assassin's Creed? Okay, this is just getting absolutely stupid. Sun. It looks like a nipple. We got Mercury. Again, looks like the devil. We got Venus. Just looks like the female sign. We got Saturn. H. Uranus. Neptune. Neptune's really funny. I'm not laughing at the name Uranus. I remember in school where our teacher had to say Uranus, but everyone laughed. Including me. Pluto. We got Pluto. I don't know. I'm almost done. Zoin. Rate of gender. Okay, that's not even a gender sign. Oh my god. Prince. Like the Prince of Bel Air. And, I think it's best to end the video here. I don't stand for racism.